At last, I've reached the shuttle and prepped her for takeoff. The last battle with the warlord was grueling, and the crawl before that were no picnic. I barely made it to the ship. And after all that, I still have to deal with the Bodega Bay in orbit. A shuttle against a UMS Freeman class cruiser. What a joke. The odds aren't good. But my shuttle has a translight drive. If I'm very, very lucky, I can find some way to outsmart or outfly the Bodega Bay. They sure as hell won't be expecting me. What's the alternative? Stay on the planet? I'll take my chances in space.